Hello, Android developers. My name is Mohsen, and today I want to introduce another useful open source library called Chucker. Before I start, please subscribe to this channel and hit the bell button to get a notification whenever there is a new video. Imagine you or QA team member face an unexpected app behavior that you are sure is a result of a faulty API call. But you cannot see the details because your phone is not connected to Android Studio debugger, or you didn't start the Android Studio's profiler feature. Chucker is an HTTP inspector for Android and OKHTTP. It's a fork of discontinued Chuck library that is not getting any updates since 2017. Based on the repo readme, Chucker simplifies the inspection of HTTP and HTTPS requests and responses fired by your Android app. It works as an OKHTTP inspector, persisting all those events inside your application and providing a UI for inspecting and sharing their content. In another word, you empower your QA team by integrating this library inside your app to see more context about API calls. As a result, the bug tickets get enriched with more details on HTTP error codes or wrong requests or responses. After integrating Chucker, your app will show a notification with a summary of ongoing HTTP activity, and tapping that notification takes you to the full Chucker UI. To make sure this feature won't end up in your production, this library also has a no-op dependency which leaves no trace of Chucker in your final APK. Thanks to the library contributor's neat job, you can customize the UI or search for text in API calls or even showing images in HTTP responses. I will share the link to the Chucker's GitHub repo on the video descriptions where you can find how to integrate this useful tool with your project Gradle file and more details about it. Do not forget to like and share this video with other Android developers if you found it useful. And also subscribe to this channel for more Android development lightning tips and tricks. Bye!